Technology finally came to the British Parliament on Monday the 4th of April when MP Kelly McCarthy became the first person to deliver a speech from her Apple iPad.
The Chancellor is not for turning. He has stuck to his plan of going too far too fast with cuts.
Some of the other politicians have suggested that she may not have been using the iPad for notes. JDC News has managed to obtain CCTV footage that suggests they may have a case. Well, at least that's one person who enjoyed the senseless man game.